a little bit smaller. The ears of the elephant are incredibly important to them because it helps cool them off. These animals are very social animals, and it's managed by the females. They're called a matriarchal society. And they've been doing it for 50, 60 years. The reason why they die in the wild is basically because they have only six sets of teeth. So as teeth keep replenishing themselves, once the last set is done, they can no longer feed. These are incredible animals.